So, this is that Artflow you told me about? That AI that can jazz up our marketing videos?
Just look at this. Artflow is like having a superpower, minus the spandex outfit.
Okay, Stanley. Show me what it's got.
Picture this. Consistent characters tailored to our brand. We can set them in Paris, Tokyo, or even on Mars.
Mars? I hope you're not planning to budget oxygen tanks.
No space travel required. It's all virtual. We can control camera angles, framing. It's like directing a movie without ever leaving this coffee shop.
But what about personality? Surely it can't capture our undeniable charm.
We choose costumes and we voice these characters with hundreds of voice options. Think Shakespearean actor with your favorite GPS voice mixed in.
My GPS once guided me into a river, so let's aim higher. Does it at least get coffee?
Give it a year. But there's a twist. This conversation we're having, it's actually part of an Artflow demo. It's all made with AI.
Hold on, so we're in the video? Right now?
Yep, we're showcasing the tool while talking about it. Meta, right?
Mind blown. So, are we playing ourselves or are we AI?
I really couldn't say.
I actually don't care. I just don't want no glitches in my coffee.